You know what time it is. It is what it is. Your boy Musa back at it again though. Today's video reaction is on your boy Kendrick Lamar, man, called The Heart Part 5, yo. And y'all know, man, we've been waiting for this dude to drop something. You know, we still waiting for the album, Kendrick. We still waiting. What's going on with it? You get what I'm saying? You feel me? We've been waiting for a decade, but it is what it is, man. But you dropping these gems, these singles, you feel me? Just helping us out while waiting for that album, though. But anyway, though, I feel like this is going to be dope, man. You know how Kendrick does it. He brings the heat every time, you feel me? He drops the gem every time. He gives you wisdom every time you listen to his songs, you feel me? But we're going to see what this is about, man, on some real. I feel like it's going to be really dope. But anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and click on the notification bell, and join the family. Also, welcome, share your love, share your support. Guys, do not forget to share this video, yo, on some real. I appreciate you guys' support, man. Share, yo. Let's get it!
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours.
That's facts, man. That's facts. That's 100%. I like the intro, man. The intro is like he's talking to us. You get what I'm saying? I like that, man. He said, when I get a little older, my perspective in life is different from yours. And it's 100% right, because the way I see our life is different from what you see our life. You get what I'm saying? What you value is different from what I value. But that, I told you, this nigga about to drop some gems, yo, on some real. He like that. Kendrick is like that, yo.
I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a listen.
Man, that is facts. Yo, you know we always gonna give you a listen, though. You know, the issue is you be taking too long, my nigga. Hurry up, drop that damn album, man. On some real, man. I want to listen to it, man. I want to listen to it, man. Hopefully, it comes in my generation. You drop in my generation. That'd be crazy, though.
All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence.
Yo! That's heat. That is heat, my nigga. Yo, he said he comes from a generation of pain, my nigga. Yo. Yo. Where murder is minor, but rebellions. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Like, this nigga's speaking facts. And like I say, he about to drop some wisdom, though. On some real. This is gonna be crazy.
Turn, be a will of the will alignment. Residue burn. Missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalized pain. Covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal rain.
Yo! On some real. Yo, what's going on with Kendrick, man? This is hard. This is really hard. I like his energy. I like the visual. The visual is dope, man. It put the focus on him, and it makes you focus on what he's saying. You get what I'm saying? It's dope, but yo, the metaphor and the wordplay in this is crazy. But he doesn't put much. He's just speaking directly. He's like breaking it down. Like, there was like, oh my God. But I don't think this like type of song, like, I feel like you're going to be hyped, but this that type of song, like, you could keep listening, and really, like, every time you listen, it sounds different. It feels different every time, you feel me? That's how I feel like this is going to be like.
Lies, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture, 23-hour life.
He said, homies, fuck your baby mama when you went to the yard. That's culture, and that's facts, because you know something? When, let's say, you're not in your woman's life at a moment, just because of situation, let's say you lock up. The moment you lock up, niggas are line up to go smash your baby mama. Niggas are line up to go play the role that you ain't playing. You're not available because of your situation. You feel me? And these niggas supposed to be loyal to you. These niggas are snake. You get what I'm saying? And that's how the culture is. Like, even you're looking at the music industry, right? You see this nigga date this girl. The moment he leaves, the nigga that's supposed to be his man will come take his spot. Look at Kanye's situation and Pete Davidson. Kanye was friends with Pete Davidson, right? They were cool. They were buddy. The moment that nigga was left that picture, Pete Davidson made a move and took his girl, took his woman. What happened to the loyalty? What happened to the boundaries, man? You see that? He's speaking facts. That's crazy, man.
Somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The coach is involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car washes played out. New GoFundMe accounts to proceed. A brand new victim, a shatter those dreams. The culture.
Everything he's saying is facts. Everything's fake as facts. The stuff that we do, we always say it is the culture, but really, is it really helping anybody? You get what I'm saying? Like, part you spoke up, you could be locked up. Come out of big prison, go buy a bag of weed, and you get shot. Yo, and we claim this the culture. That's how the culture. The culture don't need to be violent. The culture doesn't need to be like niggas taking all the niggas' homies, niggas' girls and whatnot. You get what I'm saying? But we claim that's the culture. Why? That's crazy. And he's saying all that. And all that we do is for clout. A lot of stuff we do is for clout. But... And we say that's the culture, my nigga. This is hard, man. This is hard, boy. This is hard, man. Yo, this is OJ. Oh my God, Kendrick, what is this, man? What are you doing, man? Stop playing. Stop playing with this, nigga. OJ. Yo, this nigga got OJ in this. My nigga.
Know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper. Hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets. No option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to
it. This nigga got Kanye face? Yo, first of all, the CGI is dope. The CGI is dope, but that whole face recognition thing is dope, man. Whatever they did. But that look like Kanye, man. I hope Kanye don't trip about this, man. I really hope he don't trip about it. He's like, bro, you didn't get my permission. But I definitely think he got his permission. Yo, that's crazy.
Work late for work. Working late, praying for work. But he on paperwork. That's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection. They go hold you. The streets got me fucked up. Y'all can miss me.
Oh, he got Malay. What's his name? Damn. He got this nigga dead. The nigga that lied about getting his ass beat by them white people. Mulet or whatever his name is, I forgot. But damn. Bang, 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 bang. That's Kendrick, man. This nigga taking shots, boy. I don't know if it's shot, but I don't even know what that is, my nigga. But this is fire. This is fire, my nigga. This is lit, man.
For us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over.
That's the facts. We claim that's culture, right? We try to forget the pain by opening a bottle, you know, liquor or whatever, just to help us deal with the pain, right? And we wake up and we forget about it, then the cycle just repeat. And we claim that's the culture. We claim that it's this. We claim that, you feel me? A nigga get shot, we be like, oh, that's the culture. You get what I'm saying? A nigga get his chain stolen, that's the culture. Off his neck, that's the culture. A nigga get robbed, that's the culture. You get what I'm saying? Like, all these things, we keep claiming that's the culture. But to be honest with you, is it really the culture, or we just claim it's the culture? You get what I'm saying? But what Kendrick's saying is facts, man. But like I said, it's a lot of gem more than it is more of like a hype music. There's not a hype music. This is more of like I said in the beginning, this is a song where you're going to be listening. I feel like it's going to be like, this Kendrick style. He does this all the time. But it's dope, man. I like this, man. It's dope.
My foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you in a land with no equal.
It'd be crazy if he had Chris Rock face in there and Will Smith slap him. Oh my God, he got Will Smith in this, man. Boy, Kendrick ain't playing. I'm just saying, if he's giving us this, that album's gonna be fire. I'm telling you, that album is gonna be fire, man. It's gonna be a hit. It's gonna be number one. I'm just saying, probably number one all month, man, or 2 months straight. If he's dropping this, it's gonna be hard, boy. But anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and click the notification bell. Guys, do not forget to share this channel. You guys sharing actually helps me a lot to get into the YouTube, you know, platform. No, the algorithm and all that, man. I'm trying to get there, man. So, guys, share, man. And, guys, comment below. Let me know what you guys think about this song so far, man. Like, is this hitting you as deep as it is hitting me? Like, I feel like this nigga is making a lot of sense right now on some real level right now, man. This is hard. Celebrate a new life, come back around. Yo, I'm just saying, man. This is the best way to start my week, man. On some real. I just feel like this is the best way to start my week. On some real. I needed this, man. Kendrick knew we needed this, man. On some real. To like reevaluate everything that we've been doing. Reevaluate everything, how we've been thinking, how we've been processing. You feel me? And I like this, man. This is fire. Like, boy, he's challenging people out here today, man.
Fight personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect. The skin I was in that truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Whether in
he says sacrifice your own personal feelings for the next generation, man. How many of y'all trying willing to do that, nigga? I don't know, man. He's asking for a lot. Like I said, he's asking for a lot, nigga, on some real. He asking for a lot on God, boy. But he's right. He's speaking facts, man. He's speaking facts out here, man.
Persevere. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Pay dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made
got Kobe face on here, boy. Yo, no lie. I'm digging all this face change and all that, man. I'm wondering who's gonna come next. Who's gonna come next, man?
Thumbs, but didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you as I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence.
My God. I had a feeling about this. I had a feeling Nipsey face was about to pop, nigga. That shit, that was a lot. I didn't know whose face was about to pop, but I figured that somebody's face is gonna pop that we probably know. Like, it's gonna be familiar. It's like Nipsey, nigga, RP to the king, nigga. On some real, yo. This is crazy. Yo, no lie, the face almost look a little real, man. It looked too freaking real on this. This is like blowing my mind right now, man. It's like to the fault, man. This is blowing my mind.
My brother to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I'm serious. This is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared up my demise.
To my friends, make sure you count your blessings. To my fans, make sure you investment. And you right. Like, listen, man. Since last year, I've been telling you about it. Invest, man. Stop buying all these brand stuff. You get what I'm saying? Invest your money into real estate. Invest your money into stocks. Invest your money to this. Like, invest your money to yourself. You get what I'm saying? Chase your dream. You feel me? Invest your money to your time and whatnot. You get what I'm saying? And Kendrick's saying the same thing. That's 100% facts, man. That's what I've been doing, man. Like, that's how I've been working hard on my YouTube channel. Like, dropping these reaction videos and going hard. You get what I'm saying? and reaching out to you guys and trying to share this like platform with you guys. You feel me? And I'm putting the hard work. I'm investing like the things that I need for this channel, the camera, the lights, all the things. And you feel me? And I'm doing that. And listen, man, the work is showing. You get what I'm saying? He's speaking facts on that. He's speaking facts on that, man.
Give you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all.
Kendrick with this, like, I'll be real with y'all, man. When I be listening to Kendrick, I'll be feeling so connected at times because I feel like this nigga, like, know what I'm feeling. You know what I'm saying? Because what he's talking about right now is, like, for the past couple months, man, I be feeling that way, man. I be feeling some type of way. I be feeling down. You know what I'm saying? And sometimes I be my own head and whatnot. But this nigga is just, like, he basically talking about how I be feeling, like, in society and how I be feeling in general, man. Like, I feel like, yo, this nigga, that's why I said this song was needed for this week, man.
Respect the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders.
Switched to Nipsey face here for this verse because that's the shit Nipsey was doing. All the interview, he was dropping gem. He was talking about investment, kids, family, you feel me? He was putting money back into the neighborhood and whatnot. And just everything he's talking about, like his kids and whatnot, he switched to Nipsey face because that's what Nipsey was doing. So that's what's up, man. Paying homage and all that. You know what I'm saying? That's dope, man. On some real, man.
Live for salvation when troubles get real. Because you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it. That's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I won't.
God. Yo. This is crazy. Kendrick, yo. This is crazy. Yo, I like the end of the line. He said, man, everything that I'm doing right now, I may not reap the benefit, but the energy is going to carry on, even when I'm not here. So in spirit, he's going to reap the benefit because his name, his, what he has done, his name is going to carry on. You get what I'm saying? What he built is going to carry on. His children are going to carry on. The people who've been listening to him, who follow him, his fans, they're going to carry on. You get what I'm saying? They're going to carry on his work. Like, you feel me? They're going to show their appreciation for his work. Yo, this is deep. This is deep metaphor right here, man. This nigga dropping some crazy wisdom out here, man. Damn, that's hard. But anyway, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, comment below. Let me know what you guys think, man. What you guys think about the visual, everything Kendrick was saying, man, and the song in general. What you guys think about it, man? Y'all think, like, this song was needed or what, man? Because this is going to be crazy, man. And I think the album is going to be hard. But if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and click on the notification bell and join the family. Also, welcome, share love, share support, guys. Do not forget to share this video. Guys, I appreciate y'all support. Musa.